So how's the market? Look, that's a question that I get asked a lot by buyers and sellers and people that are following the market. They want to know from an agent's perspective what's happening. And we, every week we see a number of groups coming through our open homes. And right now we're seeing anywhere between 15 and 25 groups coming through a lot of our open homes. And that number is quite high for this time of year. As we're moving right into the middle of winter now, there's less properties on the market, but there's still a number of buyers wanting to buy. But unseasonally, there are less properties on the market this year than there were last year. And that comes down to vendors feeling a little bit nervous about coming onto the market. However, there's still a number of buyers wanting to buy. So each month I'm going to do a how's the market wrap. It's going to be based on what we're seeing as agents, not what we're seeing in the media, but just buyer sentiment and vendor sentiment and the number of groups that we're having through our open homes, the number of people that are registering for our auction, and just general interest in our properties. So I look forward to catching up with you next week when we do another video.